start with the meetings of the company. Meetings of the company is a really important chapter in standard 12 syllabus, and there are various types of meeting which company has to conduct. Basically, the meetings are divided in three types. Number one is the meeting of the shareholders, meeting of the directors, and special meetings. After of these three types, we are going to learn today, number one, the meetings of the shareholders. It is there in your chapter 6, page number 144 of your textbook. The meetings of the shareholders. Who are the shareholders? Shareholders are the owners of the company. So they should be informed each and every aspect of the company. And how this information is passed? It is passed through meetings. What is meeting? Whenever person wants to conduct a meeting, person has to give notice. That we are going to learn in the later part of this chapter, notice, agenda. So meeting means the gathering of people. Meeting can be formal one and informal one. And today we are talking about the formal meetings which company conducts for their shareholders, their owners, their members. So first annual general meeting should be held within the 9 months of the formation of the company. First annual general meeting should be held within the 9 months from the formation of the company. That is also known as the statutory meeting. It is compulsory, it should be done. Second is annual general meeting. Every year this meeting has to be held. The gap between two annual general meetings should be less than 15 months. Suppose the first meeting is held in April 2020, the second meeting should be held April to April 12 months, May, June, July, before July 2021. If the gap exists, you have to follow the rules given in the Companies Act. You have to give the reasons why the gap is existing. So, this is annual general meeting. In first annual general meeting, what business is done? Information about the company, Companies Act, group of agenda, memorandum of association, articles of association. Everything is discussed in first annual general meeting, and in regular annual general meeting, the books of accounts are approved of the last year, the new code of directors who are going to be appointed, resolutions for the auditors, banking work, everything is done in regular routine annual general meeting. And apart from that, any special consideration or special agenda by the chairman of the meeting. Next is an extraordinary general meeting. Extraordinary general meeting is not held every year or every month, but there is no specification for that. There are certain circumstances for which the extraordinary general meeting can be held. Here they are saying the demand by the shareholder of the company holding not less than 1/10 of the share capital of the company. If shareholders demand that they are not holding one less than 1/10 of the then, for a company which does not have a share capital, demand not less than 1/10 of the members having voting rights. If 1/10 of the members are having not voting rights, then also this kind of meeting or some emergencies or some special circumstances arise, this kind of meetings are held. Now we are going to see second type of meeting, that is meeting of the directors. This was the meeting of the shareholders. Now directors meeting. Meeting of the directors. Here, generally two types of meeting are there. Board directors meeting, that is board meeting also we can say. And number three is committee. Number two is committee meeting. See, board of directors have to meet regularly, and every director should try to remain present in the meeting. They meet for the daily routine work and regular work like share allotment, new machinery purchase, some resolutions, consideration. At least four meetings in a year should be held for board of directors. That is decide for the working of the business whenever there is a need. And the third type is special meeting. Third type is special meeting. This meeting's name itself is designed special meeting, which doesn't occur frequently when there is a need. Then we should meet in any specific group or debtors, creditors, meeting of the creditors, and at the time of dissolution. See, special meetings here, in special meeting, specific group comes or specific class comes, that is meeting of the directors, that is shareholder. If there is something is happening in the company and which is not appropriate for that group or that class, some assets are not get with the directors and they are sold to the information of debenture holders, when they can call a meeting, or creditors can call a meeting if their payments are, if we are not paying them regularly or something is that, or any specific group related to the company. And next comes the dissolution. Dissolution means winding out the company. When you are going to wind up the company, then you have to call the special meeting. So basically today we have learned the three types of meeting: meeting of the shareholders, meeting of the directors, and special meeting. In meeting of the shareholders, generally three meetings, that is first annual general meeting, first statutory meeting, annual general meeting, and extraordinary general meeting. In meeting of directors, board meeting and committee meeting. In special meeting, group meetings, creditors meeting, and dissolution of the meeting. In the next part of the chapter, we are going to